Hi, this is Raxel and welcome back to another video. And this video is about how to install Pixel 6 Pro in your Redmi K20 Pro. Alright, okay, so this is the custom ROM we are going to install right now, Android 12 based on Google Pixel 6 Pro. And here it's mentioned, due to the nature of the FOD fix, the build requires 2 to 3 cycles to settle battery drain. Okay, in this custom ROM, encryption is not supported and is disabled by default. We are going to need the disable force encryption zip file while we flash this custom ROM. All right, let's go and flash this custom ROM. Let's boot to recovery, custom recovery. Right, let's go to wipes and select Dalvik cache system vendor data. We need to wipe these partitions. Let's swipe to wipe. Okay, now we will install. First you need to select Android 11 firmware, then add to queue, then select the Pixel 6 Pro ROM zip file, add to queue. Now select disable force encryption zip file. Right now swipe to install. We are installing 3 files. It's going to flash one by one. Right, each installing system image, installing vendor image. Right, let's wait for the complete installation. Once the installation is complete, we are just going to reboot into system. Okay, there you go, the boot animation of Google Pixel. Right, we have the Google logo here and it's booting up. Let's get started and do the setup offline. I will skip this one and I will do the setup later. Right, we have Google feed on the left side in your home screen and the launcher is Pixel launcher. Yes, the launcher will be Pixel launcher. Pixel launcher. Let's go to about phone. You can see in about phone Pixel 6 Pro. Right, and here Android version 12. Right, the kernel is Pixel kernel here. Right, okay, let's see the fingerprint here. Okay, it's working fine. The fingerprint is working great. Okay, Google, leaving. Okay, these are the wallpapers you get here. And let's see the monet. Okay, the monet is working perfect here. Right, you can see that here. Okay, you get device is certified out of the box in Play Store. Right, that is good thing. And you have security level L1 in DRM info, widebind CDM. That is what we need in our phone, right? Okay, you can see the safety net is passed, right? All the profile is passing here, so there is no problems with your banking application. You can use them without any issues. Right, Let me just turn off this dark theme. I don't like dark theme. Okay. Okay, Google. Okay, it's downloading. Just a little more. Hey, Google.
That's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching the video, and if you enjoy watching this type of content like custom ROM review, custom ROM flashing for Redmi K20 Pro, then please consider subscribing the channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever I post new video in the future. Peace out. Bye bye.